So here's the next one. This one's a logic puzzle where there are three statements made and only one of the three statements is true. And then there's a question that goes along with this that you have to answer. I'm going to give you 2 minutes to solve it. Good luck.
All right.
Starting now.
Okay. Ivan has invented at least 100 toys, Gary said. No, he hasn't, George said. He has invented fewer than that. Well, he has invented at least one toy, Anita said. Only one of those statements is true. How many toys has Ivan invented? Huh. You're kidding. I'm supposed to come up with an exact number from that?
Yep. I'm after an exact number.
All right. So we have three statements. We have 100 toys and maybe more. So I'm going to write 100 toys plus maybe more. And we have less than 100 toys. And we have at least one, but maybe more. So I think one of those statements is true, two are false. And I think my more useful bit of information is that two of them are false. So let's start out and just try saying, what if at least one and maybe more is false? That means that 100 and maybe more is also false, and less than is true. And less than is true does not give us an exact number of toys unless it's zero. So I'm going to write maybe zero for that one. And now let's try a different assumption. What if less than 100, just leave that one alone, that's fine. What if less than 100 is false?
Got 15 seconds.
Okay. That means that he has to have more than 100, which would mean that both of those would have to be true, which can't happen.
5 seconds.
All right, zero. Only George's statement is true.
Yep.
All right.
Nicely done, Jen. Let me give a quick recap. It's probably easiest to visualize this by listing out the numbers so that we can see the exact possibilities for each of the statements. So according to Jerry, or Gary, however you want to say it, Ivan has invented at least 100 toys, so that leaves the possibilities of 100, 101, 102, and so on. George says he's invented fewer than 100, so that includes the numbers 0 up to 99. And then Anita says he's invented at least one toy. Well, that means it could have been 1, 2, 3, and so on. We know that only one of these statements is true, and that means that we want the number that only shows up on one of these three lists. And a careful inspection of these lists will reveal that 0 is the only possible number of toys that Ivan might have invented.
This puzzle was from Ivan Moskovich's puzzle collection that I enjoyed quite a bit.
Cool. No toys.
No toys. You did it, Jen. You won that one.
Haha. We're 1-1.